Disorderly Gaming. So, Ninja here again, and I'm gonna record one more episode, kind of prolonging or preceding the one that currently just happened. So, for those who watched it, they tried launching an all-out attack on Sin, which didn't work, and even the Meisters knew it wasn't going to work as well as Auron, but they refused to tell them to back out of the plan. So in a sense, a lot of people died, and Titus started chasing after Sin, and this is where we're at right now.
What?
They say you don't practice anymore. That you're gonna retire.
Let them talk. I'm still the best.
They say you're no good because you drink all the time.
I can quit drinking whenever I want.
Then do it now.
What did you say?
You just said you can.
Tomorrow, maybe.
Why not today?
Why do today what you can leave for tomorrow?
My mentality
there
towards
goes
school.
Again, crying.
I thought I sensed my old man there. Somewhere. Or maybe it was just Sin's toxin playing tricks on my mind. How many died today? People die, and Yuna dances. When will she stop dancing? When will it stop? Yuna won't stop dancing. Not until Sin is gone. Those were my thoughts then, I think.
I see you're still here.
Huh?
Many stories ended here today. But yours goes on, I see.
What? Sin had come and gone, but I remained here.
Damn, ironically enough, if I would have waited a little bit longer, we would have gotten the save point. Oh well.
You were in contact with Sin again. The toxin. Are you okay?
At least she's worried about me, guys. You know? Lulu's a nice person. Strong outer shell. Soft heart.
A swift retreat. Satisfied?
What do you mean?
Those who turn from Yevon died, while the faithful live on.
The past 10 years have changed you, I see.
You do not look so well. But now, more than ever, you must be the people's strength, their confidence. Anyone else would be expected to show their sorrow. But you are a summoner. You are Spira's hope. Until Sin is defeated, you must not relent. Do you understand?
Yes. I understand.
Are you afraid? Yuna, take me as your pillar of strength. As Yuna Leska had her, Lord Zaon. Lady Yuna, until next we meet, farewell.
Dang. I saw a chest over here. Haha. I want this treasure.
Rest while you can.
There's somebody dead. Oh wait, there's something over there. Oh, I'm pretty sure it's nothing.
Sin is checked.
Yeah. For a while there, I thought I could feel him. But that doesn't mean I believe you.
Sin is checked. He came here for you.
So he killed all those people just for a chance to see me?
That's what Sin does. He wanted to show that to you. Do you know why?
How am I supposed to know?
So you would kill him. As long as he is Sin, Jekt will keep killing. He wants you to stop him.
You gotta be kidding. How do you know all of this anyway? I'm not done talking to you. Don't you run away!
You're the one running.
Ooh. Yeah, that's right. We get help. But please, no. Cat. Okay. Did some level ups. Did some stuff. Actually, we can save one more time. Just to save. A pretty sad day for the Crusaders and everyone here.
Thank you.
Yeah, we're kind of healed. Just saying.
Hey, you two. Hurry up.
He's awfully cheerful.
In dark times, she must be. She must shine bright.
Huh?
Whoa, you talk?
Now are dark times. Yuna tries hard.
We should help her then.
If we worry, she tries harder. Do not frown.
Don't worry, be happy.
Kimari, try too.
Smile, let me see. Sad.
Oh, that's so mean. Again, saving real quick. Because regression. Be excommunicated after all, they must throw us out. Oh, I almost forgot. There are fiends that petrify humans. Oh, great. The soft ring, which apparently is supposed to prevent you from getting petrified. Actually, I want to try out my dark magic. Black magic! I only know Blizzard. It does so little damage. Because my character's not outfitted for magic. Not yet, at least. Sorry. Holy fuck! Fuck.
Don't look so shocked.
Oh, ha ha. Clever fucking joke. Same lineup. Now die. Jesus Christ, that overkill. chest. Being sounds nice. Damn it. Whoa, what the fuck? Stone gaze. Missed me! Ow. Stop it. Stop. Ooh, nice crit, nice crit. Okay, there's a little bit of an FPS lag. I don't know why it's going on. Holy shit. Right, right. Oh, shit. Missed. Fire! Strike! Strike! I'm gonna try Thundra. Or Thundara. Not bad, not bad. So we got some tough enemies, and we got some fast enemies. So one down, two down, three down. This guy. Flower, okay. Even the excavator. Excommunicated Crusaders, there's so much busy times, welcome back. May Yevon's blessings be with you. These guys... ticking me off. So I have no idea what this guy
would do. Let me break the ice.
Stop making puns! Damn it. Oh hey, look, another basilisk. You know? I'm not even sure what I expected on that one. Oh no. Oh shit, we're all asleep too. Okay, I'm not complaining. Wake me up! Wake me up inside! Please, come on, wake up! Wake up! Fire all of them! You are fired! You know, this is how you, you know, lose a limb or two.
Go with the flow.
Go with the flow. Ooh, not bad. I'm just kind of waiting the day where someone gets petrified. Then it's going to absolutely dick me over. Nice, it's dead. Oh, I guess you do.
Hey! How much longer till Xanarkand?
Pretty far.
Still a ways.
First down the Moonflow to the Guado city of Guado Salam. Then we cross the Thunder Plains to the Temple of Makalania.
Oh, boy.
And before that, we get to pray at the temple in Jose.
We can't just skip all that, can we, huh?
Mm-mm. I have to pray to the faith in every temple in order to earn the final Aeon.
That's a summoner's training. She's got to prepare mind and body, all just to get ready for the final summoning.
Must be tough, Yuna.
I'll be fine with you here.
Well then. Temple of Yevon Jose. Oh my god.
Hey, new guy.
Me?
Who else?
What can I do for you, boss?
Don't tell Yuna you know about Sin and Jekt.
Huh?
You know her. She would distance herself from you. We do not want that.
I missed a chest back there?
I see. I think.
Are you kidding
me? Yeah, but even if I did say something, no one believed me, you know?
Yuna would.
Ah, you have a point. Come to think of it, did I really have to know about Jekt? What about my feelings?
Better than you finding out at a critical moment, becoming emotional.
What? Me? Emotional?
I heard you were quite the crybaby.
Yeah, maybe when I was a kid. Maybe even a little now. Just a little. Hey, I still don't buy your story, you hear?
Mm-hmm. That's what they all say. The little animals. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Whoa.
Yuna, it is good to see you and your companions are well.
Yourselves as well, Captain. We were worried. Praise be to Yevon.
We escaped with our lives, but our troops were decimated.
Of all our chocobos, only this one made it.
We make pretty poor chocobo-mounted forces without chocobos.
We turned our backs on the teachings and cast away our faith. This is our just reward.
Is that the Jose Temple?
Oh, fuck, I can move. Alright, I didn't know that. Oh, lovely! That is actually pretty cool though, I won't lie.
The Lightning Mushroom Rock. It only opens when a summoner is addressing the faith.
That means another summoner's already in there.
Another summoner?
What if it's Donna?
Oh god.
We have to hurry.
Right! In we go!
Let's make a little, save stop. Save! We gotta see what kind of items these guys got as well. I like the little monkeys, or whatever the hell those things are. I'm sorry, but our beds were all taken in by the wounded. You can stay if you don't mind sleeping on the floor. Buy weapons. Shimmering blade, middling steel. Sensor. That's the ability I need. Okay, yeah. Okay, I wanna buy items now. Really? That's all you got? Alright, whatever. I swear to God, I feel like I missed something. Oh wait.
Luzu, he's...
Where is he?
I found him.
Oh god.
He was torn in half. I...
That... idiot.
What... what do I do now? I can't do this. I'm going back to Besaid.
God. That's rough, honestly. Ability sphere, nice. But like, Jesus Christ, imagine seeing like Lulu torn in half. And it doesn't even specify like what, like was he cut down the middle or like was he cut like the waist area? Like, Jesus fucking Christ, that was
so
terrifying.
So you're a champion of the Evan now, Braska? So you're a champion.
Oh, sorry, didn't mean to do that.
I beg your pardon, but may I ask your name?
I am Summoner Yuna, from the Isle of Bisade.
As I thought. The daughter of Lord Braska. You have the look of your father.
My father? You knew him?
No. I have never met the man. Ah, my apologies. I am Isaru. I am a summoner, like you.
I'm Basi. Pleased to meet you.
And I'm Maroda. I'm guarding my big brother here.
Since I was a child, I've always looked up to Lord Braska. I wished I would someday become a high summoner like he was. You must have some of your father's talent in you. I believe you might someday defeat Sin.
I'm not really. I've only just become a summoner.
Of course, I've no intention of losing either. So perhaps we should race to see who can defeat Sin first, no?
Oh, very well then. I accept your challenge.
Isaru!
Yuna, I beg your leave. Good luck to both of us.
Yes.
Time for the fun part.
Hey, you.
Me?
You are Yuna's guardian, no? Maroda's heard a curious rumor. I thought you should know.
I heard it from those crusaders. Seems that summoners have been going out on pilgrimage and just disappearing.
It could just be the fiends got them, but not so many so quickly.
Sorry I don't know more, but watch your back. Ain't much future for a guardian without a summoner, eh?
What? What y'all talking about?
We're talking about doing your job as a guardian.
Hey, I'm doing good. Right, big brother?
Please be careful.
Will do.
I like this guy.
Passe!
Oh, what?
We're leaving!
Be right there! See ya!
Okay, so another thing I gotta go check is these rooms, because they might have a chest in it or something that contains some item. Nope. Oh wait! There was! I'm stupid. I'm stupid. There it is. The chest. And I got physically pushed to the side. Not the chest. Yes, that is. Bam. A mega phoenix. I think that revives multiple people. No, it probably, there's a chest right there? Really? Wow. I never noticed that. Anyways, mega phoenix probably, revives one person, but it puts them at full HP when you bring them back. Which would make sense.
The cloister of Tri-
Of course I'm prepared. What aren't I prepared? I go into this shit knowing what I'm doing. Not really, but okay.
All right. Guardians at attention.
We are ready.
All right. Let's do it.
My favorite part. Okay. Seems simple enough. Take sphere. The Jose sphere. Bum-bum. No, do nothing. Oh my god, I screwed up. I'm sorry. You see a sphere-shaped recess here. Recess here. Please. Thank you. Wow. Ooh, this is gonna be complicated. Sorry, I had to cough. So there's a glyph sphere right there. Or, I mean, not a glyph sphere, but a glyph. So I'm just guessing I just... Nope. Do it, and do it, do it, do it. What does that do? Probably nothing. Oh my god. Actually, you know what? I think I could just... Nope. That did nothing. Oh my god. The flashbacks. Vietnam, man. Okay, so that did something. Whoa. What kind of sphere is that? That's like a super amped up sphere. Holy shit. Nice. Oh. Okay. So that's the thing. If that lights up, then it transfers the power. Continuing on, maybe? No? Is there something in here? I think I might know what I'm doing. I think. I has a plan! Oh my god, steering is so hard with mouse, or keyboard and mouse. There we go. Yes, I would like to insert the seat, please. Thank you. Alright, let's try this. This is just an idea. Aha! I did something right for once. Okay. Bam! So there's power leading from over here. I mean, okay, yeah. So reset this. Oh my god, I hate this. Okay. Come on now. What do I do? Do I come back here? Okay, so apparently I need to connect that one as well. So I... No, that one's got power. Take. Oh, shit. Alright, so then I should be able to take the last door and do something with it. I mean, the last sphere. The uber-amped sphere. This game is very creative when it comes to this shit. I mean, it's like a straightforward kind of creative. Ooh. Interesting. There's something on the wall over there. Double checking, because I don't know what this is. I don't know the potential of this thing, so it does nothing. Okay, I just had to double check. Up we go. Oh, sorry, accidentally hit the microphone. Not good. Okay. What do I even do here? Oh, I just push him in, I guess. Should be one more, I guess. Yep, there it is. Ooh. Lightning, motherfucker. Destruction. A chest! I found a chest! Fabulous glimmer! Accessories! And it was a fucking magic sphere, really. Damn it.
You should try to settle down. Yuna will be blamed if anything happens.
We wait here.
Well, well, you again.
Great.
Still traveling with quite the crowd, I see. What is it, Bartello? You know this riffraff?
You are... Aran, no?
What of it?
Can I shake your hand? Aran. No, Sir Aran. You're the reason I became a guardian. Thank you, sir. This means so much to me.
Calling the personal guardian the Lord Braska Riffraff?
And you call yourself a summoner?
Yeesh.
Bartello, enough! Get back here.
Hang in there, buddy. Eh?
Pick spot. Shut up. Wait.
Well then, okay. Calm the fuck down.
You should try to settle down.
Okay, yeah.
Quite the show, yeah? Not so good on the heart, though.
Pretty much.
Stop pacing around. Be calm and wait.
I'm a sporadic person.
I swear, I'll never wash this hand again.
That is.
Please touch me with that hand, and I'll remove it.
You grow stronger, but are still a pup. You grow.
Okay, yeah, I get it. So if I leave, yep, I had a feeling. She did it. She did it. She did it.
You owe much to your father. All these guardians. And Sir Auron too. And I hear Maester Seymour is quite taken with you. The world must look different when you're the daughter of Lord Braska.
This has nothing to do with my father. I'm traveling on my own, as a full-fledged summoner.
Oh, is that so? Then try standing on your own two legs for once.
Am I boxing in the background?
Your guardians won't be able to protect you when the time comes.
That fucking bitch. Ixion. Alright. Yep. We're not gonna change the names of the Aeons. Ooh, no.
No matter how dark the night, and our journey begins anew.
We're leaving once Yuna gets here.
Okay. Let me talk to Kimari.
Donna has left. Isaru too.
Good. Well, Isaru was a nice guy. Donna's a bitch. She's like one of them high school preppy chicks that you'll find like in those terrible 80s movies and shit. It's so terrible.
Get ready for the journey ahead.
Yeah. Don't have to tell me. Oh, a chest. 4,000. Holy shit. Nice. I know that's probably gonna be like chump change later, but Jesus Christ.
We're leaving once Yuna gets here.
Okay. So, what do I do? Do I go inside? I go inside. Gotta explore the place. Don't know where the hell she is. No? No? Wait, what? What are you guys staring at? It's quite a morning. Many cursors? For the par? Oh, yeah. Oh, crap. Aw, she's passed out on the bed.
She was working until dawn. Healing the wounded, sending the fallen.
Okay. I guess I'll just let her sleep for now, then. Ah. Morning.
What? Morning?
Don't worry.
But it's morning. I'm so sorry. I'll get ready right away. Just a moment.
Don't worry. It's okay.
Yo, sleepyhead.
Sorry. I'm so sorry. Please forgive me.
Really, there's no rush. Here. Your hair.
A summoner with bad hair. What's the world coming to?
You could have woken me up.
We called to you, but with all that snoring.
What is it today? Everyone's picking on me. Oh, you too, Sir Orr?
Once Lady Yuna fixes her hair, we leave.
I hadn't really laughed like that in a long time. It was only later that I realized. The only one really laughing then was me. Laughing must have been the only thing keeping them going.
We'll save real quick and then we'll head off. Well, into the game. Whew. Can't talk to you, now that's kinda sucky.
Off so early? Lady Yuna, you must be exhausted after working so hard last night. Will you be okay?
I feel that I have rested enough, but thank you for your kindness. Will you be leaving too?
Yes. First we cross the Moonflow, and then we head north in search of chocobos to replace those we have lost.
Once we find chocobos, our mounted forces will ride again.
Huh? Aren't you missing someone?
Captain! Wait for me!
What took you so long? We're leaving.
You expect me to keep up with a chocobo?
Lady Yuna, I wish you good fortune. Elma, Clasco, let's go.
Ma'am.
Hey, can I just rest a sec?
Nope.
No complaints.
Oh, God.
Where to next?
We cross the Moonflow.
Gotcha. Moonflow, baby, here we come!
To the Moonflow. Oh, yes, right. Keep forgetting you can do that. Ow. Oh my god, mission fails, I can't even walk, but what should I do to deserve this? We've always sat by side, now we go back to home together.
Good day, everyone. We can all learn a lesson from what has happened to the Crusaders. Only the truly faithful have a hope of defeating sin.
Fuck! What the fuck? Okay, so we're gonna kill the dog. Why did it matter?
You place too much trust in your magics.
You know, I think it was fire this thing's weak to. I might be wrong. That seems about average damage, to be honest. That's right. No. It's weak to water? Because that seemed pretty resistant. Okay, that healed it. So then lightning should be its weakness then. But fire up did... I don't know. I can't do shit without a scanner. Alright, sorry, I went into a blizzard. two dads? We're silenced. And she's confused. That was completely crap, and I have no idea what I'm doing when it comes to that shit. We're all missing! I may be able to help. Or no, just a tad. Because eye drops darkness. Yep, this is darkness.
Darkness!
Overkill, holy shit. Nice, nice, nice. 13,000 gil, I love that. Okay, actually there's one thing I wanna do. I wanna heal real quick. And head down the path. Gimari friends, or Gimari enemies. God, she's starting to do 1,000 damage.
Farewell. That's how it's done.
Look! One of Kimari's friends looks just like him.
What?
Both follow summoners on all fours. Hornless goatlings! Hornless! Hornless!
You come to insult Kimari?
Wrong! We come to warn little Kimari. Summoners disappear! Never return! Next will be Kimari's summoner. Poor Kimari! Lost his horn! Next lose his summoner! Pitiful Kimari! Howl alone! Howl alone!
Do those two... got something against you? What? They were just picking on you?
Kimari will deal with them.
And I'll help.
Kimari alone.
But,
it's Kimari's problem. You can't interfere. It's a rule.
I'm worried.
Let the Ronso deal with Ronso problems, yeah? That's how it's always been.
I mean, I'm worried about those summoners disappearing.
They aren't just disappearing into thin air.
Hey, if we guardians do our job, no problem, right?
Ooh.
Confident.
Yeah.
Gotta keep that confidence. Fuck! Overkill. Oh, that's Blizzard, so fire. Nice. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. another one? This ain't good. Fuck. God dang. There we go. Oh, Orin's almost dead. I just noticed that. Oh god. Ooh, that's not good. If I don't heal myself, I will die. So then, we'll live another turn. Shit. Get back up.
Sorry.
You could say sorry all you want. We did it! Auron's almost... or...
This is really promising.
Auron's dead, but... we did it. We did it. The rule breaker! Okay, so... actually... abilities. Yuna. Here. I completely forgot about that. It saves so much time on healing. So much. So much. Fuck. Again! It missed. I swear to god, it turned from Lulu being, I mean Lulu's not being my powerhouse to Auron, I mean from Auron being my powerhouse to Lulu being my powerhouse because of what she can do right now. Don't you dance sound, no. Alright, so... okay, item. Echo. Here's... crap. I should have actually just used this earlier. Because she's confused and if she does anything, I don't want it to be anything risky, you know? I need to use eye drops for... for a... not silence, but for the whole darkness crown. Ooh, that's not good. spend way too much time. Not getting any damage in. Right. Forgetting that fire on all that crap takes up so much mana. Okay, Aran can afford to be poisoned. Okay, we did it. We did it. That hurt. Everybody's almost dead again. But we did it. Alright. Abilities. You know, do your thing, da da da. Oh crap. Oh yeah. There's just one. Damn it. I need to get Aran's accuracy up. Nice. I hate this thing. Fire up. I hate these plant bridges. Oh god. Come on! It's almost dead. Barn takes another hit, he's dead, so I gotta heal actually. He's dead? Great. I don't wanna use a high potion, but I kinda have to. Come on, get back up. Ugh. Oh, I was literally that close to death.
Moving on.
This is why you need Sensor. Sensor's a really good ability. I mean, it takes up a bit of a few slots, but it's still really good. Cure, please. Oh my god. Alright, fine. Heal us.
We meet again.
Oh no.
I heard you took part in Operation Meehan. You've seen that Machina aren't the answer. In the end, only summoners can hope to defeat Sin.
You are right. I must train harder.
I can help with that, if you like. I propose a contest of aeons. A friendly con...
Fight.
I'm ready.
That's the spirit.
Healing.
I have healed your aeons. Well, shall we?
Of course, she gets to summon out the new one.
Call whichever Aeon you want.
Veilhor did really good last fight, so we'll summon him out first. Hey there, little buddy. Thunder is weak to water. Oh,
don't
shit.
Hold anything back.
Missed. Select abilities into hands, menu to find the list of abilities. Oh, wow. Oh, no. You piece of shit. Nigga! What the fuck? What the
still
fuck?
Wet behind you. Here, your pro-
Summoner's soul? What does that do? Okay. Abilities, select an Aeon. No, please. Alright. On the left of mount. Alright, so basically, Aeons can learn abilities with the Summoner Soul, and then you can upgrade your Aeons. So they can become stronger and be more useful than just what happened right there. Oh, that's good to know. The things highlighted in white will show which ones you are able to make, the ones that are in gray are not able to make. Alright, so yeah, we get this idea, we can skip through it. And teach Fire Raw, okay. Aeons can learn most of the same abilities that of the characters, but there are abilities that are unavailable for them. This concludes the learn tutorial.
Study, Yuna, and grow.
Grow strong. I got my ass kicked twice by her. My mouse somehow got to that area. Actually, yeah, Yuna got dicked. Damn it.
Not again!
Think of it as training.
Sorry.
Live and let live.
Live and let live, thank you. Sorry, that is like the one time I don't want to fight it. Actually, I just want to get this chest and get going. Now see, I'm all for fighting. But there's a limit between fighting 16 different fucking monsters. Okay, this I can handle. 16 different monsters. And other shit. Like, just fighting that one giant plant thing in a row is just so stupid, and it's hard to fight it. It's if you do it so many times in a row, it's just terrible. You know, I honestly feel like I should have went for the fire, but I didn't.
Lizard!
Overkill. Whatever. I'm fine with it. Nice. Autosave. Perfect. Cliffhanger. So that concludes for this episode. This was Disorderly Gaming playing Final Fantasy X for part 10 or 9. I need to keep track of it. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and as always, like, comment, subscribe, let us know what you don't like, let us know what you like, and I'll hope to see you in the next video. Goodbye.